Shay, Colonel Monroe told us what happened.
You, sir, are a fool. But thanks.
Master Cormac, I am sorry to bother you when you were barely out of your sick bed.
No, I've had enough of being cooped up.
Then perhaps you could get a friend of mine out of trouble. He discovered a nest of criminals developing strange weapons. Look at these. Bullets as loud and bright as firecrackers. If we might have a moment alone. His name is Christopher Gist. And he might be in over his head. I fear these brutes will hang him like a dog.
I will not let those outlaws have another victim.
Good. The villains are entrenched at Old Fort Arsenal. I have urgent business in Albany. Please tell Master Gist to join me there.
Hanging a man in the old fort.
Oh, 'twould be a shame to miss that.
Down now!
Did you hear, dearie? They are hanging a man in the old fort.
Oh, it would be a shame to miss that.
we can get him from here!
These ruffians are part of the same gang who made trouble for the...
Halt! We need to have words! Hey! Hold there! Ready to open fire! Halt! Don't give him the satisfaction of slipping away! Find him again! Let him think he's losing us. We'll surprise him soon enough. Keep running! Resistance is not
in your best interest! Desist!
Christopher Guest! Shay Cormac!
Sure. But what are you doing here, if you don't mind me asking?
The Colonel sent me.
Aha!
Good show, Shay. Ran them right out of their own den.
Well, I was looking for a new place to live.
Well, don't put your name on the door yet. There may be a few men left on their ship. Look, the bird is nested right over there.
The Morgan. What is Shay doing there? That's my ship, friend. Begging your pardon, but I must go fetch her back from those louts.
Oh, wait! I can hardly let you do that alone.
Help me if you can, then.
Keep your wits about you, Shay. Criminals are everywhere, and most of them look just like law-abiding citizens.
And they've been harassing the people who've nursed me back to health.
Sounds like good folks.
They are. Perhaps you know them. Barry and Cassidy Finnegan.
I've never met them, but I knew their son. Careful now. These ruffians can be anywhere. You can draw them out by making noise.
Oh, I've got something better than that.
Well, you seem to be more than capable of taking care of this matter. Tell you what, I shall find a new crew for your vessel, in case you have to leave post-haste.
Oh, have him in my sights. On my watch, Toad. I'll catch you. I promise you that.
To have words! You don't get to decide when we're done!
What is this shape? Guards!
She's a fine ship. And true to my word, I found a crew for her. I did leave one position unfilled, though. Tell me, Shay, do you have a first mate?
He's long gone.
Then I apply for the post, Captain.
Welcome aboard.
As your first mate, may I suggest our next destination? The Colonel will be expecting me to report back.
My thoughts exactly. Colonel Monroe said he'd be in Albany.
Splendid!
What have you been eating today, then? Another time.
Captain at the helm! The Colonel waits in Albany. I wonder what he has in mind for us to do next.
Us? I thought you just wanted to check in with Monroe. Not sign me up for the army.
Not at all, Shay. But I admire the Colonel's ideals and want to make them happen.
What kind of ideals?
Secure borders, prosperous farms, fair trade. We need those in these wretched colonies.
Sounds like a high-minded utopia.
It rather does. Want to help make it happen?
Colonel Monroe is an intriguing man, and he certainly seems honorable. We'll head for Albany. After that, I'll see.
Split. Full sail ahead, lads!
Lovely on the foreyard, she's lovely down below, boys. Lovely, cause she loves me, that's all I want say. To know. Oh, Captain Baker, how do you store your cargo?
Oh, boys, row, boys, row.
Some I stow forward and some I stow after. 40 fathoms or more below, boys.
Oh, boys, row, boys, row.
Short sail! Get off the squall! Close on sail!
Anchor!
In good health, I see.
Yeah, thanks to the captain here.
It is a fine vessel, Captain Cormac.
Thank you, Colonel Monroe.
Master Gist, did you learn more about our conspirators and their new weapons?
Well, only that their base of operations is a French fort further downriver.
It's a little close for comfort, isn't it?
If the French have installed a fort in our territory, they are likely preparing an assault. New York could burn. Will you join us, Master Cormac?
Aye. Enough innocents have died already.
Might I suggest we improve our vessel? The Morrigan is good, but with a few more supplies, she could be unstoppable. And there's a French outpost nearby, I happen to know.
I like the sound of that.
Please accept my most sincere thanks, sir.
Ah!
get your hopes up. I'll keep up with you.
These guns shoot wild!
Move on interference! I'll regroup our troops!
Stop moving, for the love of God!
Yeah.
buildings, with something more sinister beneath it. We could hardly walk to market without one of the Darcy leaders. I think you had it.
We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir.
Hold mine.
What sort of business are the French up to there? Just occupying the territory?
Half sails.
It is an economic incursion more than a geographical one. Some of the ruffians are sponsored by enemy
Captain, put a shot they intend.
Undermine local authorities.
I've heard they steal from civilians and resell essential goods for 10 times the price.
It's always the little fella who gets skinned. Colonel, you and Gist here seem inspired. Is there something in the water or in the whiskey?
Now, why do you say that?
I think Shay here is skeptical about our intentions towards our fellow man.
I understand, but there is no need. I simply want these colonies to be a place of safety, development, and progress.
Funny. I thought rich men wanted them to be a place of
I am not a rich man, Master Cormac. Money is a means to an end.
Says you. I think it's a fine end to a game of cards.
Shoot there, sir!
Fire!
Get
the maids free! Free! Sign our sail!
Don't let them out!
Get the mainsails into the wind!
And so you die!
Douse the royals and tops!
Ready for your trip
get
to hell!
Get those crews up!
Clue up!
Clue like
up! Trip your yards off the wind! A trip too.
Half sails.
Stunt out. Let's get moving.
Through the day you crossed us.
Stations.
Loose and catch the wind. Hold them in. Get off the wind. Fire. Get the mate free.
A wedding order, sir!
Ready, Captain! Captain has the helm.
You'll be in the crowd.
Loose down! Catch some wind!
Your life's at an end.
Loose topsails!
Rattling hooks away!
Ready for your
What sort of business are the French up to there? Just occupying the territory?
It is an economic incursion more than a geographical one. Some of the ruffians are sponsored by enemies of the colonies. They intend to undermine local authorities.
I've heard they steal from civilians and resell essential goods for 10 times the price.
It's always the little fella who gets skinned. Colonel, you and Gist here seem inspired. Is there something in the water or in the whiskey?
It should be nearby, Captain.
Now, why do you say that, Mr. Cormac? I understand that there is no way. I simply want these colonies to be a place of safety, development, and purpose.
Funny. I thought rich men wanted them to be a place of profit.
I am not a rich man, Master Cormac. Money is a means to an end. Not an end in and of itself.
Says you. I think it's a fine end to a game of cards. We must be getting close, Captain.
Shark, save! Get off the squall!
Let the anchor go!
Try my handiwork, you will never go back.
Yeah.
Fais ta patrouille, on en reparlera demain. Le frère, Marcelin est en train de dégueuler sa vie. Fais pas de sa patrouille.
Oh,
ici, espèce de crétin.
Ça veut dire...
Ça va. Va rejoindre Tremblay. Réveille-le s'il dort encore.
On débouche ici. Mort.
Marcelin est en train de dégueuler sa vie.
Donc je me suis en...
Allez,
au secours!
4 pour une centaine, ajoutant 2 à chaque tonne, ça fait un total de...
Pitié!
Je ne vous fais pas traînasser!
Là-bas. Halte. Là, il ne me servit plus. Je l'ai... Je ne sais pas respirer.
Plus vite, on perd du terrain.
Arrête, je veux te parler.
Venez-la voir.
À sa fin. Je crois que je peux l'atteindre.
Oh!
French may have a stronger arm.
Splendid! That fort and the defenders will tremble before the Morrigan.
It's the captain's ship!
It's in fine form, Master Cormac. That fort should offer little resistance.
I rather hope the frogs offer some, else this will be a dull day.
Never wish for battle, Master Gist. There is plenty around here for any of our lifetimes.
Besides, if we find the fort's commander, the French will surrender, no?
Indeed, that is a sensible strategy. But we will have to wear down the fort's defenses first. Otherwise, they will just dig in like a wounded bear. Begin by hitting her towers.
As the colonel says!
More enemy ships, Captain!
Reef in on pumps!
Ready, Captain!
Fire!
Captain, put a structure
on us! Trim us off the wind! Fire! Fire!
More enemy sighting, sir! Missed! Damn it!
More ship incoming, Captain! Schooner by the rigging!
Fire!
We have help, Captain!
That's their wing
enemy firing!
Hammer the sky!
Ready!
Let's go! Haul in the stunsels!
Brace!
Make them rue the day they crossed us!
Jump into the drink when you can!
The maids free!
We have the goods. Let us deck out the Morrigan in new finery.
Loose a trip too!
Loose sails! Let's catch the wind!
Thank you.
Chasseur.
Shay. It has been so long. Were you on a special mission?
Yes. From Achilles.
How interesting. So am I.
Don't make me do this, Le Chasseur.
Do what? Assassinate me? I thought that was your specialty.
We could both just leave.
Ah, but then I would tell your brothers that you are alive. You are always good at your business, Shay.
As were you. Tell me, what are you doing inland?
Special weapons. Poisonous gases to use against colonial authorities. I am merely a delivery man.
Then may your final delivery be swift. The Chasseur was right. I had no other choice. If the assassins find out I'm alive, they'll come after me. Yeah.